Former Kansas City Chiefs assistant coach Britt Reid has been charged with felony driving while intoxicated for his involvement in a car crash earlier this year that left a 5-year-old girl critically injured. If convicted, Reid would face a maximum sentence of 7 years in prison. The crash occurred February 4th, when police say Reid's truck slammed into two vehicles on the side of a highway entrance ramp near Kansas City's NFL training complex next to Arrowhead Stadium. A test of Reid's blood serum after the crash showed his blood alcohol concentration to be at 0.113, above the legal limit of 0.08, according to the probable cause statement. Police had previously said Reid admitted to investigators to having had two or three drinks, along with prescribed Adderall before the crash.